I don't know. I think it's kind of a neat part. Okay. If you just wander through, it's kind of a neat part.
All right,
thank
you.
There's also a studio down there that's open today.
All right, thank you. There is a little bridge that goes across to a lake.
So the bridge, if you you do go through that alley, you can come out down there and then walk towards this church.
Okay.
And just past the church, the bridge takes you over the river.
Okay, thank you. Awesome. Yeah. All right. This is cool, my friend. This is cool. Back alleyway with some paintings. Some look like murals, some look like graffiti, but all looks good to me. People gotta do something to keep yourself busy, right? The way the system is today, if you're not busy physically, you're gonna be, you know, stressed out mentally. So, gotta do something, right? And once again, folks, I am in Guelph, city of Guelph. And I got my boots underground, doing it pound for pound. Out the back alley, get back on the main. Hear my Timberland crunching. We are back in the main. Keep going, keep going. I still think there's so much more to see in this city. But like I said, I am pressed for time. So it's like I'm just, it's like an express, you know, moving fast. But if I can see, I jump on it, you know? Cross this bridge over here, that's what I can find. Let's see what this bridge takes me. is nice, guys. This is really nice.
You found the bridge.
Yes, I did. Thank you. Hey, girls.
Hi.
Can you guys give me a...
Okay.
All right. Thank you.
Wait,
thank
what?
You. Just look around. I wanted to take you in my video.
You want a photo?
A video. I'm doing a vlog.
Oh.
So I've crossed that bridge, folks, and I'm still walking. It's like a little residential area right here. I'll do a quick breeze through. That's what I'm going to do. Look at all the fall colors, eh? They're popping. They got the red, the yellow, the green, the pink, and the purple. I'm just gonna whip them around here. Mow. So yeah. I'm gonna take it down this way. These folks are getting ready for Halloween. I'll set up here. Check this guy out. Trying to get back to the main. I didn't want to go the same way I came down, so I decided to do a little circle. So yes, folks, I'm walking through a little residential neighborhood right now, trying to get back to the main road. I know some folks are gonna find this part here really boring, but hey, it's a part of the journey, right? Making memories, folks, we're making memories. on the day off work yesterday, and one of my co-workers had some family plan, like an emergency, so I decided I'll, you know, sacrifice for the cause. And so I had to work yesterday, which means I only had one day off this week from work, but it's okay. I'm a survivor. I think I'm back on the main now. Yeah. Ooh. Here I am. That was a good walk in the Timberlands. That's a train track up there. Bridge all the way over there, that's where it came from. So walk across the bridge and walk around the little community there, and I'm back on the main now. This here, my friends, piece of history. '1667. That's a long, long, long time ago. My friends, I'm gonna leave you guys here.